So, today, I will be showing you guys a new update in a few days in Southwest Florida. Yes, you guys heard me. Southwest Florida is having an update very soon. As you guys know, Southwest Florida is planned to have an update on Friday, and that contains with new cars, maybe even boats, and just a whole lot more. And that's exactly what I'm gonna show you guys in today's video. But other than that, let's just go dive straight into the video and go see what Southwest Florida is adding to the game. And before the video starts, guys, make sure to hit the subscribe button if you guys want to stay updated with a bunch of Southwest Florida news, and also join the Discord server because that's what I'm using to go look at all these new Southwest Florida leaks. So we are now on my Discord server, and yes, you guys see it. We got new cars coming to Southwest Florida. Look at this. We got a bunch of Mercedes. We got this roof, but let's just go by it slow so we can get the full run through on everything that is being added to the game in this next update. So as you guys can see, we actually have a roof animation coming to the Porsche 911 Targa 4S. As you guys know, this car is supposed to have a roof animation like what we see right now. In the game, it actually doesn't have this because I'm pretty sure at the time these cars were in the making, the Roblox animation system was like bugged or glitched. I'm pretty sure that's why there was no roof animation, and now they are finally adding one to the Porsche 911 Targa 4S, and they're probably going to be doing it the same for the Boxster, the yellow one right there. And if you guys see in the background, we actually have the Mustang right there. Yes, guys, the convertible Mustang. And I'm pretty sure it is coming in this next update. Just keep watching throughout the video. I'll talk more into detail that later into the video. But as you guys can see, we got a roof animation. Very beautiful. And if we scroll down here, we got two supercars. We got this beautiful car right here. This is one mean supercar. And then we have the rough over here. It is about finished now. It's almost finished. So who knows? It might maybe coming in this next update. It is not in the Trello. Same with this car. It looks beautiful. Honestly, I love those cars. And if we scroll down here, guys, look at what we got. We got two M3s. Beautiful M3s, as you guys can see. This is the 2013 M3. I'm so glad they're finally adding M3s to Southwest Florida. If we scroll down here, now we see all the cars. Okay, there's a lot of cars. Let's just go about them one by one. So as you guys can see, we got the 2008 Mercedes-Benz CLK 63 AMG. Beautiful car right here. I honestly really like this car. I'm gonna be driving it a lot. I feel like this would be a very fun car to just drift in, maybe. But yeah, it's a really nice car. I personally really like it. And then if we scroll down a little bit more, we got the 2009 SL65 AMG Black Series. So beautiful car. I love this. It's a Black Series. This car is also gonna be super fun to drive. I'm so glad they're adding these Mercedes to the game because I really like these. In my opinion, this is a very nice car. It's a very unique car, and I'm super glad to see it coming to Southwest Florida. I can't wait for it. And as you guys can see right here, we got the 2019 Mercedes-Benz GT63S AMG. This is a remodel, so this car is actually already in the game. It's like that sedan. It has like a spoiler. And yeah, they're remodeling this car, so that's pretty cool to see because a lot of people drive this car. It's very good for its price. If you guys are wondering what's a good car for like 100K, this is a good car. Plus, now it's getting a remodel, so it's going to look beautiful. It's going to be amazing once it's remodeled and in the game. This looks so nice, and the devs did a really good job with it. Like, look at the carbon fiber mirrors. Look at that logo right there on the 3D grill. That looks really good, and I just think the devs are doing amazing. And if we look right here, guys, we got a 2013 BMW M3. Finally, M3s are coming to Southwest Florida. We got the M2. We got the 1M, actually. So we got like the 1 Series, the 2 Series, and we got the M4, and we got the M5. And now we're finally getting the M3. So it is completing it. Maybe we'll get like an M6 next, maybe. Who knows? But that I'm just super glad they're doing that because I love the M3. And if we scroll down here, guys, look at what we got. We got a 2013 BMW M3 GTS. This is a limited time car. This thing is beautiful. I love this car. It has a spoiler, has like an upgraded bumper. It's sick. It has black rims. I love this thing, and I'm gonna be driving it so much. I'm so glad they're adding the GTS of this car into the game. It'd be super cool to see an M4 GTS also in the game. Who knows, maybe they'll add that in the future since they're adding this. But I just think that'll be super cool to see. This car is gonna be so fun to drive, and I bet a bunch of people are gonna buy it because it's not gonna be that expensive. Plus, it's a limited time car, so you're gonna want to get it once it's on sale. But 10 out of 10, such a good overall car. And just keep waiting till the end of the video because we're gonna get into the Mustang detail, because that car's been in dev since October and it's finally coming. So you guys are gonna wanna stay till the end of that. And guys, look at what we got right here. We got the 2021 Chevy Camaro 2SS remodel. So this is going to be a remodeled car. As you guys know, we have the Camaro in the game. This is just the regular Camaro. It's pretty cheap. Anybody can buy it. It's like 40 grand. And not too many people actually own this car. And I'm super glad they're remodeling it because it's an older car. As you guys know, the devs are remodeling these old cars that need remodels. And as you guys can see, they're remodeling this. I'm going to be driving this a lot because I really like the Camaro. And I just think the overall really underrated car. And it's a very good car for less than 50k. So yeah, overall great car. Look at the detail in the front there. We got all the 3D grilling right there. The 3D grill looks amazing. 3D headlights. The devs are doing so good just remodeling all these cars, and I love to see it, man. I'm really excited for that now thinking about it. If we scroll down here, guys, we have the 2022 Tesla Model S remodel. They're finally remodeling the Tesla Model S. This car, all the Teslas kind of need a remodel except like the Roadster. I don't think the Roadster is as bad. And speaking about Roadsters, we're gonna talk about that later in the video. As you guys can see though, we got the Tesla Model S remodel right here. They're remodeling this bad boy, and who knows, they might even remodel the X, the Y, and the 3, because I really think all the Teslas need a remodel in the game except the Roadster, like I said. But I'm super glad they're remodeling this. This looks great. The devs did such a good job with this. The 3D headlights, the 3D like fins right there, whatever, on the front bumper, that looks great. And yeah, I just can't wait for this car. I'm super glad they're remodeling it because I really like the Tesla in Southwest Florida. So yeah, I can't wait for that. And they also got this cool logo right there, so that's pretty sick. And if we scroll down a little bit more, guys, they are remodeling the 2016 Ferrari F12. As you guys can see, this car is already in the game. Here's like an image of the old car beside the new one. So the one on the left is the new one, and the one on the right is the old one. So pretty sick. The size difference though, I'm not sure if that's just the angle, but why is the old one just way bigger? But as you guys can see right here, this looks great. Devs did such a good, just look at the comparison actually. Like, look at those headlights, like, ew, decals. As you guys can see, 3D, that looks so much better than the old one. And I'm super glad they're remodeling this car because it's very underrated, and I wonder if a bunch of people will now drive it since it's getting a remodel. And if we scroll down a little bit more, we have the 2011 Tesla Roadster Sport. This is not the one you guys are thinking of. This is one of the first ever Teslas made. As you guys can see, the Tesla Roadster, the old Tesla Roadster, is 2011. This thing is sick. I'm so happy they're adding this to the game. And it might be a convertible, I'm not sure. I don't think it's gonna be a convertible. As you guys know, the one in real life, or if you guys didn't know, the one in real life actually is a convertible. So who knows, maybe we're getting like a Tesla update. I'll be down for that, man. That's gonna be sick. And yeah, I'm super glad they're adding this to the game. This car has been like getting modeled at like back in October, so this car has been planned literally since like 2 months ago, which is insane. And it's finally coming in this next update. I can't wait for it. If we scroll down a little bit more, here's like the animation again of the Porsche Targa right here. As you guys can see, this new roof animation looks sick, and I can't wait for that. And as you guys see right here, the 2013 Ford Mustang GT convertible is actually back in testing and in dev, and the description is now, is it really getting done? So I'm pretty sure it's coming in this next update now, because like I said before, I'm pretty sure this was on hold because of the roof animation, or it was like something about the rear windows or something like that. But as you guys know, like I just showed, they got like I said earlier in the video, you can't add there was like a bug with the roof animations, and now they're probably working on the roof animation for this since it's a convertible, and now it's probably gonna be added to the game, which is super exciting. I bet a bunch of people are so excited for this Ford Mustang. As you guys know, it's been in dev literally since October, and yeah, it's finally coming to the game, and I just cannot wait for it, and I bet you guys can't either. So there it is, ladies and gentlemen. I just showed you guys all the new stuff coming in this next Southwest Florida update in a few days. I'm super excited for this because there's so many cool cars getting added. As you guys know, new roof animations and just a bunch more. And who knows, maybe boats are also gonna be coming soon, like I said before. So I can't wait for boats coming in this next update eventually. As you guys know, boats are planned to be coming soon for everybody wondering. And all these cars are gonna be super sick to see into the game. And yeah, comment down below, what your guys' favorite car is coming to the game. I think mine has to be, I think it gotta be that M3 GTS. That's such a nice car, and I honestly can't wait for it. But other than that, I hope you guys have a great Easter day. Make sure to hit that subscribe button if you guys want to stay updated with Southwest Florida news and just a bunch of cool videos. And other than that, I hope you guys have a great Easter day, and peace out.